Welcome to a colorized version of Oklahoma in the Great Depression. Even though the colors may not be 100% accurate, I feel they do tend to add a level of life to the photos. I sincerely hope that you find some value in these photos in this presentation. And as always, thank you for your support.
Thank you. Thank you.